Hello, this is Ami Diamond. In this short episode, I'll show you a new feature I found, or maybe it's not new, but I noticed it. So I'm now in the root or homepage of office.com. As you see here, actually, it has changed, so it looks quite nice. But what I wanted to talk about is this icon, My Day. So if I click on it, it opens up a panel that actually I can see here the calendar, and I can see the meetings that are planned for this week. In addition, if I click on the to-do, I see the task that general to-do lists, and we can see that in a second. And if I have tasks that have created task lists, so I have one which is called home tasks. So I see my home tasks and I can see my work tasks. Now all of this is managed if I click on manage all tasks. Actually, I see here, this is my my tasks or to do. So I see here actually, you see these are the two tasks that are written. Here I have home tasks and work tasks. If I want to create a new category or list, so let's call it HR tasks, and within HR I can have task 1 and task 2, and I can put a due date and set a reminder. So if I go back now to the home page, actually, I click here, I can see the calendar, and I can see in addition, can choose from all of the task groups that are possible. So this is it. If you have any comments, feel free to write. If you like my channel, subscribe, and see you next time. Goodbye.